Lawrence to start us off. And sit down.
Mauricio, what were your thoughts on that game? You did quite well in the first half after the early goal, but struggled a bit more in the second.
Yes, I think so. I think, obviously, it was really tough to concede really soon, too early. And when you play against this side, I said before, you had to do almost everything almost perfect. And it was a pity to concede to in this mistake, in this counter-attack. But after that, I think we react well. We played the best part of the game in the first half. We create three clear chances. And Liverpool is a team that they don't used to concede too much. And obviously, after the second goal, for us, it was really tough to bounce back, to come back in the game. And little by little, our belief, our confidence in the game was really down. And this is, for me, it was the worst part of the game. No?
Why do you think that is? Because obviously, you have improved in recent weeks. You got a win last week. Why is confidence so fragile today?
I think when you are feeling that, okay, it's really difficult, maybe. This is the impression, because we had to be more brave in this type of situation. Sometimes you can be losing 3-0, but you had to show another spirit to try to bounce back, at least to try until the end. But I think, okay, today the biggest defeat, it was in the way that we play in the second half, for me, no? Obviously, we are not happy with that, but my players are conscious. And now, every single week, obviously, 3 points change everything. And I think we got capacity to try to fight. Everything is really equalized now, really tight. But I think the team that is calm in the concept and in the organization, and is focused in what you have to do on the job, and is really brave in character, I think it will be the team that will got more weapons to go up. No?
Mercy, the atmosphere in the ground today seemed very flat, and there was a bit of displeasure at your substitutions as well. Do you have the feeling the fans are still supportive of you as a manager?
It's really difficult to ask for more support than this when you are in this situation. No? I had to be really grateful with the fans, because I think they respect the team, they respect the player until the end. Obviously, we are with the same feeling right now, because we are the first responsible of this. I am the first responsible of this situation. We are part of the context. Southampton, we are together, and everybody. But this is the competition. The competition is sometimes when you play a game like football, sometimes you have to be, or you are in a difficult situation like now.
Are you more worried after the results, the other results after the weekend, Newcastle, Huddersfield, Swansea?
You can see a lot, or you can do the other opponent, but you have to think about yourself. Because if you don't play well, doesn't matter what will happen outside, no? I think we have to be focused on what we have to do on the pitch, in our mentality, like we did it. Why in the first half we play in one way, in the second in the other? Because I think Liverpool didn't do too much to win this game too easy, no? But they don't need too many action to score goals. Okay, in one mistake and one amazing 1-2, they finish the game.